Okay, hit it up, hit it up, hit it up. How about a DJ turn it up? How about a DJ turn it back? Hey, what's up, you guys? This is your favorite little Indigo Flame. I am DJ Indigo. So, here we go with episode 2 of Layers of Fear. And the first episode, holy crap, it took me a while to warm up to this atmosphere because it takes a little bit to get used to a new game. And this is definitely one of those games, okay? Holy crap. Anyway, there's some interesting stuff. I did not know they had demonic paintings that would chuck kitchen knives at me. So I can only assume your ex-wife is in that painting ready to haunt you. Okay, nice to know. Okay, here we go. And it's immediately after we jump in, it goes straight to the haunted music. Awesome, cool. I mean, not much haunted. It's more ambient. Yeah, more ambient than anything. Like ominous ambient music. That's just on a slight, mild level of creepy. And if you guys can hear that audio of that ambient music, it's probably really creepy to you, but take into consideration how much I have been desensitized, that doesn't bother me, okay? If anything, it's a mood setter, okay? I go to sleep in bed most nights listening to ambient music. It's actually quite normal for me. What the hell? Look at this pottery! This is why I got an A+. Okay. Where am I gonna go? That's awesome. Is someone gonna play a prank on me and smack their face up against the window? Because that's normal. Okay. Hello, weird dude. Okay. I'm headed this way. Where the hell am I going? Come on, man. I explored every avenue. What do you want from me? Hey, Grandma. How you doing? Grandma. Grandma, how you doing? You're looking pretty slim these days. Pretty curvy, too, from the looks of it. Okay, let's see here. Oh, by the way, Grandma, you really gotta replace these ugly freaking curtains, man. We're not in the 14th century. Come on, let's do this. Oh, hello. Wow. Thank you, Casper the Friendly Ghost. Like, allow me to get the dole for you, sir. Because Casper the Friendly Ghost is British. That's always how it is. I had me to be a proper gentleman. Why is everything so dark? Uh-huh. I take it he took a little bit of a little Mario mushroom, and now he's tripping balls. Cool, okay. Dude, Sarah, you ate the Taco Bell, now you're eating potato chips? Oh my god, okay. Never mind. Never mind, okay. Knock, knock. What's the password? Dude, Domino's guy, just come in. Domino's guy. Dude, for God's sake, just open the... Dude, you can come in, for Christ's sake. Come on, man. Jesus Christ. Don't mind me. Hold on. Awesome. Ladies, light it up like some booty. Oh, what's this? Nice to know we have this nice little 18th century nightstand. Cool. Hey, Domino's guy. You're supposed to come through the door. Give me my pizza. You know what? Actually, you can stay out there. Because if you stay out there for a half hour, I get free pizza. So, good luck. But then again, why would I want the free pizza if it's cold? So I'm like, damn. Open. What the hell? Really? Just because they didn't answer the door enough, you freaking smeared my pepperoni pizza all across the floor? You dick. Oh my god, okay, never mind. And that way too. You had the audacity to slime my pizza everywhere. Holy crap, okay. I'm gonna write a very bad review about you, Domino's, on Yelp. Yeah, but aside from that, guys, I actually do love Domino's. I like Domino's a lot. One of my favorite desserts they have is the lava crunch cakes. Oh my god, yes. It's like crack. Even though I don't do crack, of course. But I do like to crack eggs. So where's this lead? It literally drops off right here, and we got a face. Only that's Satan. Oh, what's this? Oh, Grandma! I think you lodged your cane into this gold skull eyeball. Cool.
This house is absolutely amazing.
Cool.
But those stairs. With that leg of mine, I think you'll have to carry me to the bedroom once we move in.
What the hell? It's supposed to be the knight that sweeps the maiden off her feet and rides off into the sunset, not the other way around, unless you are a mama's boy. Let's see here. What's this? Open. Open, please. Open! No, you don't. Casper, stop shutting the frickin' door. Remy, you demonically possessed mouse, stop doing that. Okay. There you go. Okay, let's go. Oh, lovely. Something that actually isn't disturbing. Okay. Set aside from this weird, liquefied Jello you put on the floors. You're gonna have to get the mop and clean that up. Okay, let's do this. Oh, fruit! Late, yay! Can I play some more Fruit Ninja? Wait, what the hell? Grandma, I think I found your other twin here. But why should you have that? Why would you drink Grandma? Oh, hello. Yay! Fruit. Open. Open, open. Hey, thank you. Cool. Open, sesame, mother. Open. Cool. Wait, what was that one painting? 413? 413, got it. What? No, it's 314, right? 314? I know the middle one was a 1 or a 7. And there's a 1 and a 4. So I can only assume it's 314. This is like 314, I'll slam your dick in the door. Yeah, that's how it goes. See, that's what happens. If you sing what you're supposed to remember, it's catchy and it's easier to remember. Okay. Oh, how lovely. We got to join whatever the hell that thing is. Okay, let's do this. I take it that's the 18th century iPod. Nice to know it's portable and you can carry it everywhere you go. Okay. Oh, open. Open. Wow. This is quite the Gucci closet, man. Oh, what's here? What's in here? Inspired OCD. I'm not that OCD. Come on, man. Oh!
What in the world are you doing? What did the doctor say about straining yourself? Leave that thing alone. It's not going anywhere.
You don't know. You don't know that. In this house, anything's possible, so let's just leave that be, okay. Oh, we got a record. Cool, awesome. Awesome. Now, this is my kind of bed, even though I'd probably take a saw and slice this off horizontally, because I don't like having a footboard that high up. I feel like I'm being trapped into a crib, and I don't like that. I like to have my manliness open. What's this? That's quite a mirror. It's nice to know I can't even see my own reflection. That must mean I'm a vampire. Okay. Go, Twilight. You know, it was funny. I remember this poster I read. It's like, vampires... What the hell is this? What the hell happened here? Okay, never mind. You know, it's funny because I like, vampires must suck blood to survive. Because blood contains life. But scientifically speaking... A drop of semen has more life, 50 times more life than blood does, so how come vampires don't suck cock for a living? Oh, yes, wait a minute, yes they do. It's called Twilight. Okay, here we go. How it is? What am I doing? Oh, here. How it is? Come on, stop messing with me. You're touching me. You good? Did I do it? Hello, Mr. Toad. Come on. Stop it. Let me... God, stop taking... There you go. We good? Did I do it? I can't tell. Okay, let's try. I can't tell if I'm doing this right, but I'm gonna give it a go. Wow. Wow. Nice to know that this place looks cool. And why does this bed look like the melted clocks of a Picasso? I mean, look at this bed. This is like the frickin' mountains of the Mahimas. Oh my god. The Appalachian Mountains, man. What's this? What's that? What is that? Okay, I don't know what that does, but let's give it a go. Do it! Nice to know what you can do. Let's see. Go. Oh, great. Nice to know the owl and the chipmunk still lives around the 18th century. That's awesome. Okay, that's just weird, man. You need to, okay, do it this way. Do it to us now. Do it again. Let's hit it up with the dope. What the hell? That's creepy. Let's try something different. Come on. Go. Try that. Okay, now let's go. Now let's go. Okay, go. This is a trippy looking iPod, I tell you that much.
Doubling all around, doubling all around, doubling all around.
Is that what I'm looking for? Okay, whatever, I'm out. I'm done. Let's do it. Fuck, what the hell? Why can't you let me go? Let me go. Let me go, you mother toad. Well, am I supposed to do something with this thing? I don't know. I don't really know. Okay, let's go over. Do it again. Okay, what am I looking for? This is a trippy looking device. A weird contraption, you could say. What the hell? Oh! It's melting, yay. Well, let's go check this out. I want to see what this looks like. Come on. Okay, can I leave? Can I leave, please? Nice to know everything looks like a melted clock, and I'm just like, okay. Flick this back then? Okay, let's try again. I don't know what I'm supposed to do, but I'm gonna keep playing with this stupid thing until something happens, if that's what's required.
Doubling all around, doubling all around, doubling all around, so funny, doubling here and there.
I'm so confused, what am I supposed to be doing exactly?
I stepped right on her
toe. Am I missing something? I don't know.
I fell and went.
Hey, look, the water mattress is reinflating. Cool. Yay.
I needed a jar and plastic tubing. I siphoned gas before. I knew how it was done. I stuck the tube in a vein and sucked on it until blood filled my mouth. Then put the tube in the jar and it just kept coming. A taste of copper haunted me the entire night. Why didn't I think of a syringe?
Cause you're stupid, you motherfucker. Wow, you got this weird blood sample, I can only assume? But then why would it be blood if you have sand at the bottom? I mean, seriously, you're making a blood sand glass time thing? I don't know what it's called. Like an hourglass made of blood and sand? Blood and sand, mother chill. Okay, let's go. Okay, please, please, let me go. Let's go. Open. Yay, I can go. Yay. The hell? Okay. Wait, what the? Form emerges. God, you can't keep locking the frickin' door on me. Come on. Okay, what's this? Okay, wait. Flamingos! What's going on? What am I looking at? What the hell is that? Okay, hold up. What is this? What is this? I'm so confused. What is this? Okay, can I look at... This looks like a weird, gory, bloody, sticky version of Shrek's house in the swamp. Look at it. It's got the cavern, the little thing right there. It looks like Shrek's house if it went rated R, you know what I mean? It's a horror movie. And if Shrek was a rated R movie and it was a horror movie, this is what Shrek's house would look like. This is the best thing I can mount it to. Okay. I'm taking a step back. It still looks like Shrek's house. Okay. Let's go. Ooh, rolls of paper. Nice to know we're out of TP, so we gotta use parchment. Okay. Go bring it back. Da-da-da-da-da, do it again. Give me this place. Thank you. More paper, okay. Something better I can use? No? Okay. Well, you can shove it up your butt. Okay. Oh, cool. You know, I kid you not, like, this is like the most annoying thing ever. I actually believe I had a temporary, something that went down. Something temporary went down. What happened was... is that, it's hard to explain, particularly, but what happened was that, I don't know, it's just hard to explain. Basically, I took a dump when I woke up one morning to head to school, and I thought I was allergic to my own poop because my butthole started itching like crazy, so when I was driving to school, I kept rubbing my butt up against the car seat as much as I could to get the itch to go away, but it didn't go away. Why, you don't like me talking about my butthole? Guess what, I'm gonna do it anyway. So basically, my butthole kept, itching, and so basically, it got to the point where I kept rubbing it too much to the point where it started chafing. I'm like, great, now I got a bleeding butthole, and it's just out of control. Okay, awesome. Let's go. What's going? And I bet my friends, they just watched it, they just heard that, they're just like, Bro, that's too much information. Like, hey, in my mind, I say what's on my mind. Because when I'm making YouTube videos like this, this is my sanctuary where I let my mind and thoughts be free. And you can react to them any way you wish. Because that is the freedom of what I've given you. Let's go here. Go, 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 go. Cool. Okay, here we go. Oh, the Twinkie Man with the... join the party, I mean. This is hilarious, Sari, like a chicken cow. Hello, Peter Pan. Look at Peter Pan, man. Look at this guy. Okay. Okay, you could have just told me you don't want me to play you. Okay, I only played 5 keys. I can tell I raped the piano, but I'm sorry, okay? I know you play victim and all, but okay, it's fine. Okay, whatever. Fine. You do your thing. I'm gonna touch you. Nice and good. Oh god. That'd be terrible. I will never stop. I will never speak like that again in front of you guys. What the hell? Uh-huh. Okay. Look at... What is that? Open. Uh-huh. Whatever's off in the distance. Bro, what the... Lady! What the hell are you? Damn. Did Remy, the demon mouse, come here to finish me off? I'm pretty sure you'll quite find me very seductive. Okay. Awesome. Cool. Awesome. Let's go. I wonder if I'll ever be chased in this game. That's my main question. If I know this, I'll be happy. I'll stop getting my anxiety. Through the roof. Oh, lovely. Lonely light. Let's go. Let's do it. Oh! What the hell? What? Uh-huh! You literally just took away all avenues of doors. Awesome, look at that. What the? Okay. Dark corridor. I can only assume something will chase me. Let me... locked? Nope. What? Oh! Hey, baby! How's it hanging? That's such a terrible pun. How's it hanging, baby? How is it hanging? Oh, you got a key. Lovely. Cool. Let's go. Am I going to fall through the floor again? This will be lovely. I always wanted to fall through the floor. That was my dream as a little boy. Okay, let's do this. I always wanted to fall and... what the hell? Okay, thank you for assisting me with the door. Okay. Thank you. Let's go. Oh. Oh, can I hop out on the porch and smoke one of my world-class Cuban cigars? Okay. It wouldn't kill them to give me an option to have a flashlight. I mean, in all honesty. But then again, it may take away from the atmospherical mood. That's for sure. Okay. What's this? The hell? It looks like my room. Okay. And here I am. Oh, dominoes. I don't even play the game dominoes. I just align them up so I can knock them down. That's all I ever do. And I was pretty good at doing that, man. I can even make... okay, now I can tell you have a problem with collecting books. This is outrageous. You filled up an entire room and it's still overflowing. Okay. And you still got another 1,200 novels on the way in a couple days from Amazon Prime. Holy crap. At this point, you're not going to be able to save the human race from recycling, because you literally took up all of the world's paper and starved us from all of our resources. Poor trees. You've turned every tree into a book, and every tree was able to grow an apple. Now we have no more apples, and I have no more apple cider. So I can only shove a paper mache apple up your butt. Okay. And Leia, and that's when I just say, like, that apple's not real. Okay. Let's do it. Whoa. Cool. I like that view. Okay, cool. Go in here. Of course, why not? Make every door locked, won't we? I just wanted to let you know my hair is not black, it's pink, you motherfucker. Wow. I think I found the entrance to hell. Walk past that little iron gate and you will make it to the underworld so you can get a VIP ticket with Satan's nightclub. Cool. Uh-huh. Lovely. Wait, what's this? I see something. That looks like importance. What is that? That looks like an important piece of the game, I can tell. Open. Now can I click? I can't. That looks something important, I'm not gonna lie. That looks important. Okay. What the? I can. Oh! Go up. Up! Up. I say go up. Yay! I can actually go up. YOLO. Boink. Oh, but did this change? I think it did. Okay, let's go this way. Lady. Baby. Okay, let's go. The fuck? What is that noise? Open. 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 What is that noise? God damn it. Okay, okay. You can stop with that noise. Stop it. Oh, great. The fuck is going on? Demonic chanting, warping time. Where am I? Am I in purgatory? Oh my god. Open up. Open up. Am I missing something? What is this? Uh-huh. Okay, let's keep going. What the hell is going on? Am I missing something? Oh, paper! Nothing? Okay. That thing's gonna piss me off. Well, let me go back, let me go back, let me go back. Let me go, let me go, let me go back. What the? Oh, let me... The fuck? Okay. Dump.
Yes, yes.
Is it in there? I feel like it's in here. Is there s- This is gonna piss me off. Okay, hold on. What the hell? It broke.
Yes, speak.
Yes.
What? What fire?
I knew it. Oh, I told you about the twins building that-
Which hospital?
I'm on my way.
Up your butt and around the corner hospital. Get there. Okay. Cool. Lovely. Hello, weird dude that's stoned all the time. Okay, let's hear. Whoa. Welcome to the Satan Club. Yay. Cool. Okay. Is it gonna keep looping me around? No? Oh, I go this way, cool. Open. Restless memories. No, my memories aren't restless. I just have constant thought. That's much different. And somebody dropped the fancy Kool-Aid, because apparently that one was encased in glass. Okay. Lady! Holy crap, I'm out of here. Open the hell. Okay, I will go within that door as long as you promise not to rape me. Are we good? Do not play that game with me. Okay. Uh-huh. Wait, that lady looks familiar. Is that Sarah? Is that my daughter? Who's crying in the bathroom? Oh my god. See, I told you Jake was no good for you, man. Seriously, now look what you did. All because Jake played with your head. Now you became the emo queen. Great, this is lovely. Nice to know my daughter became an unholy demon spawn. AKA emo. Here we go. I honestly can't be talking because I was emo for quite a chunk of my life. Okay. What the hell? Oh, you went up the walls. To the window, to the walls. I smear my shit up all these walls. Damn, all this crap likes to fall. Oh, what the hell? I just noticed that. We are defying gravity now. Can I jump? Okay, see. Oh, yay. I didn't even notice that, man. It was just like right up there. Like, damn. Okay, now what's my objective? What was this? Oh, what the? Wait, so if I click it off again, well, I don't know. Click it. Oh, I can't do it again, okay. Hello, weird bus lady, and you lodged the fork into mahogany. Wow. What was this? Oh, wine, lovely. We have too many books and we have too much wine. That's a loss. That's awesome. Open up, you mother child. Okay. I have a feeling that they were trying to make these bookshelves pointless, but then I do also get the feeling... Oh, hell no, hell no, hell no! I'm out of here. God damn it! Okay, Sarah, I don't want to deal with your eventual... I don't want to deal with your whole PMS episode, so... God damn it. It's just something I gotta do. Oh, for God's sake, so... What the hell? I didn't... just because Jake broke up with you doesn't mean you sell your soul to Satan so you can get revenge. I mean, for God's sakes, I mean, come on. Oh, of course. Oh, is this the weird version of God knows what this is? Okay, cool. Oh, hey, Jeremy. How you doing? Jeremy, kiss me. I don't want to kiss you. What the? Oh, elevator. Cool. Let's do it again. Dude, we've been playing for almost a half hour. Jesus Christ, I felt like I shot this video like 5 minutes ago. I kid you not. You actually do notice I keep saying that a lot, because honestly, if time is moving a lot faster, then it should. So does that mean my mind is moving a lot slower? That probably would explain why I'm talking a lot faster than most people. Possibly. What am I doing? Oh, open. Drop your punk ass. Oh. Down, Daniel. Okay, that's terrible. This is how you hump chuck a milk. Oh, by the way, guys, if you're new to my channel and you want to share your content with somebody and they're having a hard time finding my channel, here's the ultimate way you can find my channel. Instantly look up on YouTube search bar, humping chocolate milk. You'll find me immediately. Or Grunts Gone Wild glitch, which is basically Halo grunt porn. Even though it's not really that much porn, it's just making fun of the grunt genitals with a needler and a rocket launcher. Okay. Cool. Uh-huh. Nice to know. This looks like a scene of The Exorcist with Emily Rose. Cool. Well. Okay, let's go here first. Anything here? Anything I should be aware of? Besides the weird, ominous lit candles. Remy, did I step on your neck? I'm so sorry. Okay. Oh, what is this? We have champagne. Champagne. Okay. Uh-huh. Wow. God damn, will you get the hell out of my way? I keep breaking all your little rat friends' necks. Come on. What is this? You need to move. Oh. Okay. Oh. Yay. Maybe if I put some light on the situation, maybe I will actually be able to see if I'm stepping on their necks, because I don't like doing that. Okay, 3, 2, 1, here we go. Uh-huh. Okay, that's the only way I can go, I assume. Oh, no. Cool. Lovely. Drop it. Let's go here first. Okay. Go here. Oh, this is where my daughter committed suicide. She slit her wrists. And apparently... I had no... God damn it, no! That's little Timmy! God damn. Seriously, what's your problem? Silent floaters? Well, typically a floater is referenced as a piece of poop, and I don't take it my son is made of poop. That'd be weird. It'd be like Mr. Hinky from South Park. I'd be like, ha ha de ho! Let's see. Open. Go. Yay, I got water. It's filling up. Is it gonna do anything? It's just gonna do that. Oh, look at this. Is that it? Just random water? Cool. Cool. Nice to know, it's just a nice little accessory as far as I'm concerned. Miscellaneous gameplay I can do, cool. Cool. Let's go this way now. So, I take it, they said this game is tailored to how you play, like Walking Dead almost. Like, there's many different endings, so I'm wondering, those pages that I collect that are mounted on the wall in the artist room, it doesn't depend on which ones I get or how many I get that alters the story? I'm curious. Like tarot cards almost, that predicts the future. Wow. Sam. Look. Cool. Okay. What the fuck? I think we are in the storage unit. Okay, let's go. Off to see the Wizard of Oz. Or off to see the Wizard. Or off to see the Wizard of Oz. Okay, this way. Oh, that one's locked too. Damn it. Nope. Go. Open Sesame. I will SWAT kick every door down if I have to. Okay. Let's go. Okay. Nice to know. Okay, so this is the door where I was. Okay. We have three options. I'm going to go straight ahead, see what happens. Open. Oh, brick wall. Cool. Okay. Option number two. Oh, brick wall, cool. Option number three. Obviously, that doesn't make any sense. That's not where I came. Option number four. Okay, that doesn't make any sense either. Okay. Wow. Okay, let's go this way. Is there a reason why the entire floor is skewed one direction? Why is it dark in that area? Hold on. The fuck? Hold up. Am I missing something? It's dark either way I go. Oh, open. Oh, great. You locked it. Great. Cool. Let's go. I feel like this entire trail of lit candles leads to my death. That's what I feel like it's going to happen. Okay. Cool. Lovely. And we're going down to where the depths of where the demon is. Why is it so... I can't see a damn thing. God damn it. I can't see anything. Oh, I'm going to work with this. Oh. Thank you. I need light, because for God's sake, I just can't work with that. Let me guess, the light's going to turn out anyway, then I got to go back up, and if I try to go back up, things going to drag me down, and just so and so and so. Okay. Got it. I got it. I get you. Oh, we're back here again. At least I think this is the same place where I was. Anyway. I can hear the heavy rumble bass in my headset. I bet you can hear it too if you're wearing surround sound. God damn it. Is someone... sounds like someone's firing up a nuclear reactor above my house. That's what it sounds like. Okay. Hey, piano, how you doing? How come it seems like every frickin' time I want to do something with this piano, shit gets crazy? And hello, everything is like Harry Potter, yay. Da 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 da, want to fly in the air. Whee! This is fun. Is this what it's like to slow time? Oh my god. What? Oh, it's still working, cool. Yay. Yay! This is fun. Look at my house. My house is amazing. Table flip, John Cena style. Oh, whoa. Wait, where's it going? The fuck? Alright, do I go back to the piano? Is that it? Cool. Yay. I love this. God damn it. You turned off the lights. Who killed the lights? I don't know. Let's go back here.
I needed to remove the flesh from the bone. At first, I was lost as to how, but then I sawed it off with a handsaw, boiled it, then put the bone in a mortar. I had to get one. Obviously, this was not something I'd done before. Finally, I mixed the dust with some white paint. It made for a lovely undercoat.
What the f- Okay, main question, are you pulling these resources from your own body? Because that's a bit of a problem. You know, I could understand my kid doing drugs, but for God's sakes, ripping his own bones from the innards of his body, that's a little bit more concerning, I'm pretty sure. Like, Dad, I've been ripping bones out of my body. Versus, Dad, I've been doing cocaine for 20 years. Oh yeah, there's quite a bit of a difference, I'm pretty sure. It's like, you know, if my kids casually just rip bones from their body, I'm only going to assume that they couldn't feel pain if they could do it so ever so casually. Like, it's not a big deal. It's like, you do know you need your bones or else you're going to end up being Gumby. You ever seen that movie Harry Potter? When the bludger broke his arm and that dumbass wizard took his bones out of his arm, and he was able to wobble it around like a hentai octopus noodle. There you go. That's what happens. Cool. Okay. Wow, we got the Shrek Hut again. Cool. Let's do this. What will we get to see this time? First it was a valley, then it was flamingos, and now we got Shrek's Hut. What is this? Interesting. What the hell is this? I don't know what that is. Cool. Lovely. Let me take a step back. It looks like someone had a pet peacock, and they blew that fucking peacock to smithereens with a 16-gauge shotgun, and the walls are painted red, and that's just what's left of the feathers of the peacock. And that's what I see. Yeah, basically looks like the shrapnel left behind of a peacock when you blow its head off. This is exactly what I'm looking at, man. This is kind of disturbing, okay? Okay. And I bet my friends here, I was like, where the hell in God's name do you get these analogies? I'm sorry, it looks like someone smeared a peacock on the wall, okay? That's what it looks like. Okay. It looks like somebody smeared a peacock on the wall. Okay. And Subsonic Booty will join the party. Open. Yay. Well, anyways, guys, let's move on a little bit further. See that? I almost lip-sled you. Because usually when I say it like that, I'm ending the episode. But come on, man. We're only 36 minutes in. I plan to play for another 20 minutes, at least. Oh! Hello, sexy. Man, girl, come over here. I want to give you some. Hello. Is she there? Okay, she became a... Whatever the hell that is, I don't care. Okay, let's go. Alright, let me guess. If I go back, what happens? Open. Oh, of course, it's locked. Why wouldn't it be? Oh, that is a lovely giraffe. I'm pretty sure that pink giraffe is very depressed because its head is too big for its body. And he's going to have neck problems. Then he's going to have to resort to smoking weed to Minerva's... What's this? Delirious? Yeah, it's got to be delirious. It has to be delirious. Okay, what's this one? Drunk. I'm a delirious drunk. Okay. I'm a delirious, selfish drunk. Okay, cool. That explains the entire wine collection we had. Okay. Oh, of course. Okay, let's do it again. Open your... Oh. Wait a minute. House. With trees. Equals. Random kid with a paintbrush and a knife. Equals. Small trees on fire. Equals. Flickering light. And hell. Okay, that makes sense. Equals Ghost Rider horse. Equals what else? Equals me not giving a shit. Okay, let's go. Hello! Little Timothy's been drawing on the floors with crayons. Lovely. Hey, little teddy bear! Oh my god. Is he wearing a hat? That's awesome. Give me a hug! Give me a hug, little bit. Give me a hug! Give me a hug. Yay. Hey, hello.
Hey, what is that?
Oh!
Wait. What day is it?
Oh, God.
It's Sunday? You mean I... Oh. Well, why didn't you come and get me? God damn it! You know how I get when I'm caught up in my work!
Oh, I see. With the whole teddy bear and the birthday party hat, somebody missed church, of course. Obviously, God's gonna be pissed. It couldn't have been a birthday party or anything, like he has kids. No, he just forgot to go to Sunday church. That's what it is. Okay. Okay, let's go here. Let's go here. Open. Wow, you got a lot of arrows going around here, bro. Cool. And we got the demonic spectral shadow of Remy, the demon mouse, going that way. So we might as well go this way. And he's going that way, so let's go through this wall and see what happens. Nothing's happening. Okay. In many horror games, it's follow the blood, but in my case, follow the mouse. Okay. That's how all things work. That's how all principles apply. You will survive if you follow the mouse. Okay. That makes a lot of sense. One brick. Yeah, I know. One brick. Give me a second, okay? If you're wondering why I don't accept your invites, is because I'm preoccupied satisfying you. You know, with me, some of my friends, they're high maintenance, okay? Because they're just like, you need to record more horror game YouTube videos. And I do. I was like, how come you didn't join my party, you dick? Hey, I can only do one or the other, okay? I have to. What the fuck is this? Alright, like I said before, it just there's not much winning with the YouTube crowd. But that is to be expected. And we got a random-ass freaking chandelier that fell. This is why gravity shouldn't exist. Okay. Oh, was that a baby? Cool. Lovely. Nice to know I have Gundam-style babies looking at me. Okay. A pair of shoes.
Sweet Jesus. Did you just buy half of the department store? Honey, you don't even know yet if it's going to be a boy or a girl.
You're right. We're going to make it both. It's going to be a boy and a girl. It's going to be my son with a pair of titties. He's going to be in the circus learning how to motorboat for 10 years. Oh, that's terrible. What? That's disgusting. Okay. Anyway, set aside from that, what's this? Cool. This is probably my son with his giant Titanics. Okay. Titanzoas, they say. Okay. Atomic titties. That is what we call Turtle Viagra. Okay. What's this? I'm not even sure if I'm supposed to be seeing something. Oh, open sesame, please. Oh, lovely. Nice and peaceful and quiet. Oh, come on, man. I'm not that ugly. Come on. I'm not that ugly. I am not that ugly. I don't care. The mirrors lie, I tell you. I'm not that ugly. Come on. Oh, cool. A letter from my son saying how much of a depressed piece of shit I am. Okay, let's go. Oh, lovely. Nice to know we have two-dimensional houses on walls for catching fire. I'm such a blabbering boob, aren't I not? I can't believe the mirror on the wall. Who's the most ugliest motherfucker of them all? Apparently that's me because it broke. The mirror committed suicide because it saw my face. When I saw your face, there's not a thing I could do to forget. Cause you're ugly, ugly as hell like that. Will you please run yourself over with the Mack truck?
Oh my god. So terrible.
Uh-huh. Am I gonna play checkers with the am I gonna play checkers with a ghost? Let's do this. Now what? Cool. What was that? Oh, thank you. I put it here. I found something. I got some booty. Wait a minute. Oh, I thought the fruit was moving. Okay, who put... Okay, that sounds like a heart, right? But for God's sake, that does not sound like a human heart. It sounds like a bunch of whalers killed a humpback whale and put the heart in the walls, and that's the heavy thudding I'm hearing. Oh, yeah, that's a humpback whale heart. Yep, that is the whale heart of a humpback whale, and they're probably hooked up to a car battery so they can have a moving pillow when they sleep on it. Awesome. Cool. What is this? Dare I look in that direction? Okay. Cool. Sarah, you're having another PMS moment. Let me get you a Vegeta Blade Quesadilla. That'll solve all of your problems. Okay, or you can make an entire... I would go for a pillow fort, but obviously making an entire structure out of stacked chairs works just fine. Okay. I'm compelled to go over there because I feel like it's important. This is just a distraction, but hell, my curiosity is going to get the best of me. Lovely. I like what you did with the chairs. Awesome. Cool. Open up. Open up, you mother toad. I'm going to shove a firecracker up that toad's butt. Okay. Do toads have butts? I know they have buttholes, but not butts. Doesn't a butt classify when you have a butthole and butt cheeks? I think that's how that works. Uh-huh, dominoes. Open up. Yay. Okay, you know what? Screw this. I'm going that way. Yay. To Narnia. Dun, 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 dun. Holy crap, what the hell are you? Girl, I told you not with all the frickin' makeup, man. What the hell is your problem? Am I dead? I'm not dead, am I? Huh. Oh! What the hell just happened? Maybe I shouldn't have gone near the stacked chairs. Maybe that was the best option. I mean, seriously. My daughter's wearing too much frickin' eyeliner, okay? I can... Looks like Nightmare Before Christmas. Threw up on my kids. Awesome. Let's get out of here. That was lovely. Nice to know this is what I'm doing with my life. Hello! Nice little peaceful cuckoo clock. Okay, it's not normal when you hear a clock whispering to you. The hell? Oh! And I think you were intending to do something, but you didn't do it. So, okay, cool. So, I'm dead! I'm dead? Cool. Apparently, I'm dead. Awesome. Nice to know. Talking behind our backs? No, I'm not talking behind your backs. I haven't even said anything. Wow. Lovely. Cool. Okay, let's go here. Meep. Meep. Uh-huh. Teddy bear. The demonically possessed teddy bear. Oh. And the overabundance of books that we do not need. Uh-huh. Okay. And little Timothy drew on the books. Lovely. Too many freaking crayons to count. Awesome. I embraced death. What happens if I didn't go toward the wooden chair structure? What if I didn't go there, wouldn't continue the other way I was going to previously go? Would that have changed the storyline? I don't know. Maybe near the end I'll figure it out. Wait a minute. What? Wasn't I here before? This feels like deja vu. And demon teddy bears floating in midair. Cool. Demon teddy. Look. Woo! Look at all these crayons. You break my heart, man. You break my heart. Look at this. Let's go this way. Oh, hello. Well, there's no more hovering things. Okay. Let's... Cool. Am I missing something? I hear the rain. Soak it up in the sun and get plenty of rain. Okay. I can't even light these things anymore. What the hell, man? Wow. Someone likes dolls. Wow, someone really likes dolls. Awesome. Okay, gravity dolls. Awesome. Gravity dolls. Uh-huh, cool. Let's go this way. Can I light the candles? Nope, still can't. Okay, that's cool. I want to know what else I can do here. Oh, can't even go this way. This way, please? Oh, hello. Wow. That's lovely. This is like a ballroom. That immediately drew my attention.
I got the once the baby. How do you do anything about a baby?
We'll see. That baby. Hey, baby. How you doing? Let's see. Is that another baby? What is the baby doing in there? What the hell? Wow, that's an interesting looking baby. And a random table. I take it that has importance. Hello. Baby. What is that? That's a little house. It's cool. So cute. Oh, baby. Oh, hello. Are you the king of all the babies? Hello. You're cool. I like it. Open it. There you go. Both lights. Hey, king of the babies. How you doing? That's a weird looking hat you got, but I like it. More babies.
Get that.
Oh, we got the lady from the Conjuring. Lovely. But the Conjuring chick, awesome. Now what? Uh-huh. Of course. Lovely. Okay. You know, I bet you anything, if they have a VR version of this, I'd be happy to play that. Oh, King of the Babies. You're still here. What the hell is going on? Wow. This is cool. Look at this baby. Oh, Gundam style all the way. Gundam style. No, don't end it. God damn, those babies were doing Gundam style. That's my dream right there. I always wanted to see babies doing Gundam style. That's amazing. Oh, house. Oh, hi. Nothing I can do with that, so let's go over here really quick. Oh, there's more over there. Cool. What the fuck? Okay. I'll go with that. I told you that you were going to be a naughty little children. I told you what happens when you're naughty during Christmas. Santa Claus doesn't put frickin' coal in your stocking. He hooks you with two sharp candy canes and hooks your buck cheeks with them and tows you outside the second story window of your bedroom and across the street behind his sleigh for half a mile. That's what happens. Like, what the fuck? They took away that option for me to go there. Okay, cool. Awesome. Alright, we got more babies. Okay. The fuck? I was just about to go that way. What happened? Can I go this way? Oh, wait. What if I do this? Oh, so I have a time limit, I take it. Got it. Get your ass back here! Get your ass back here, little one! Okay, fine. You know, screw you. You can suck a whatever. I don't... Oh! See that? That's brain damage. Okay, let's see here. Cool. Let's go this way. Okay, let's go this way. Interesting. This way? Okay. Like I said before, brain damage. Brain damage. I saw a blue and a red light. Am I in the middle of a rave in the desert? What was this? What is this? Okay, two options. Straight or to the right. Well, this face is staring at me pretty intently. I might as well go this way because I feel like that thing's going to pop out and chase me. So for the entertainment purposes, let's go this way. Okay. Oh, hello. Ooh. Oh, this. Music box. I hear a what the fuck is that? Oh my god, that is a big carousel out there. Holy crap, I wanna get a ride on one of those. I wanna ride that carousel. Come. Oh, demon tree, cool. How you doing? I don't think you're demonically possessed. I think someone just put LEDs in your eyeballs. That's how you... So you're basically Terminator baby. Awesome. Hello. Oh, lovely. What are you? Cool. I don't think you're a baby, but I'm gonna go... What the hell are you? You can... What is that? Mom. Mommy. Mommy! What the fuck is that? Those are my freaking Asian concubine. What was that thing? I can't tell what that was. You guys know? Leave it down in the comments. I feel like everything's getting very dark and I don't know what's going on. Okay. Okay. Lovely. Okay. It's nice to know I got demonic spirits in my house. It's always fun. Okay. Of course, demonic spirits were the new... demonic spirits were the fashion trend of the century. Okay, here we go. Hello. Oh! We're having a staring contest, apparently. What's this? Cool.
What is this crap?
It's a nutcracker. You're supposed to shove it up your balls and crack them in half.
No. Don't cry. We'll get you a new one. Or better yet, Daddy's gonna buy you another dolly. So your other dollies can have a new friend.
Uh-huh. I'm pretty sure on how homely this nutcracker looks, she doesn't need a new one. I'm pretty sure that's, Yeah, oh my god, that thing needs to be put out of its misery if it was alive. Ugh. Oh, hello. We got a mini globe. Cool. Now, onward to the matter at hand. Let's see. Cool, let's go. Should I be concerned that the door is melting? Don't mind me. Wait. Is it still doing its thing? It's still doing whatever it does. I'm gonna avoid that. Okay, let's go. God damn it. This way. Hello. Wait, what is this? You want me to go back? Okay, I'll go back. Why do I feel like I you know what? I'm gonna go with the game's logic here for a second and follow the arrows, okay? Why not? Now let's go back. Open. Oh, well, too late now. Okay, let's go here. Uh-huh. Okay, let's go left. Here we go. Meh. Oh, sorry, there's a wall here. Timothy, I think you have brain damage because you did smack your head into a wall thinking it was a portal that actually led somewhere. Okay. What's this? Music box. Cool. Was I here before? Let's go here. Open sesame. Ah, of course. Why not? Okay, let's go here. Stop it! Whoa! This is amazing! This is amazing. Cool! I like it. What's this? I got a wind-up key? What's that go to? Open, open, open. Oh, yay! Go, 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 go. Is that a jack-in-the-box? If not, I will be disappointed. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. There. Is it working? Okay, go. That's it. That thing is defective. Okay. This almost looks ominous. Cool. I like it. Out of curiosity, I'm going to see how well I know this game. Watch this. Oh, never mind. It didn't lock it the second I closed it. What's in here? Oh, man. Go. There's a... What is that? Oh, I played with one of those when I was a kid. It's basically a little top thing. You press down the lever thing and it makes it spin, which is cool. I like it. Oh, oh. Yay. Rotate. Whoa! This is lovely. Oh, I love the colors of red. It's so beautiful, isn't it? Ah, the colors of red. This makes the warm feeling of love, you know? Oh, Jack in the Box. There we go. Oh, look at the puppy. That is so cute. Wow. It's time for Night Night. Oh yeah, I forgot. My kid has brain damage. Of course he's smacking his head into the windowsill. Of course he would. This is amazing. Oh, hello. Oh, with the little toy trains. The demons are playing with the toy trains. And there's, see, I told you, brain damage. I told you guys, brain damage. That kid was smacking his head up against the wall. That's brain damage, okay. Bro, where's the brain? Bro. Oh, hello. Well, apparently grandma's in a wheelchair. Okay, cool. Okay, what do we got here this time? Grandma's in a wheelchair, what happens next? Apparently she turns into Slender Man. Okay, what happens next? Hush, little baby, don't. Night is Stark. Well, Tony Stark ain't happening, because who wants an Iron Man baby? Okay. Stars fade above you, the room goes dark. I don't know what that means, but okay. Oh! Lovely. Demon dolls. Mama used to come in and tuck you in. Okay, cool. Hello, baby. She's nowhere to be seen. That just because she was busy with me. Ugh. Okay. Oh my god. Hello. Oh, went back to normal. Cool. For a second, I could have assumed I was going to die and suffer the darkest depths of hell for all eternity, but no, I was just having a little bit of a daydream. Everything's all nice and sweet again. Okay, we're good. Lovely. I love that lamp. It's so beautiful. Oh. What exactly am I... Oh, what is this?
This was a special brush. Like a horsehair brush, but different. At that point, I hesitated. Will this really work? Fuck.
Fuck
it. I'm already halfway through, and besides, it's not like I can just put it all back and forget the whole thing.
I don't understand. Why would you want to fuck a piece of hair?
Are you into hairy women? Is that it? You like going Chewbacca style on people? Oh, that's normal, eh? Hey, once you go hairy, you're like Sweary Mary. That's awesome. Okay.
Wow. Look at these little eyeballs. They're so amazing. I always liked being watched. Especially when I sleep.
Okay, that's too big of an eyeball. You can close that, okay? That was too big of an eyeball. These eyeballs are nice and sweet and cute. That one was way too big. Stop staring at me. Okay, we're good. Yay. Off to see that wizard. Off to see that what? God damn it. Will you stop going Hadouken on all the floor panels? Because it's hard to walk around here, you know? Oh, yeah! The remnants of a goose. Okay. The peacock, I mean. Okay, what painting do we get this time? First, it was... For God's sakes, it was a plane, and it was flamingos, and then it was Shrek's house, and it was a splattered goose. And, yeah. And now we got this. Whatever this is. Oh, let me take a moment to analyze this really quick before I end the episode. Uh-huh. Whatever. Okay, it looks like... It looks like a Draugr from Skyrim. That's what it looks like. It looks like a Draugr from Skyrim. Awesome. Oh my gosh. Well, anyways, guys, I am your favorite little Indigo Flame, DJ Indigo, and hail with it. Okay, like, favorite, comment, and subscribe, and don't forget to share your content with the friends that you enjoy hanging out with, because I do think if you want your friends to laugh, give them their daily dose of insanity through my videos. I feel like they may... It may be healthy, because how can you distinguish normal from insane if you haven't met me? So, anyways, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. I got another one rolling in, possibly tomorrow. So, without further ado, you guys just stay awesome.